Olivia, yeah, thank you for watching this video. So today I'm going to show you how to make money taking online survey, no, promoting online survey as a side hustle. All right, now the first thing we're going to do is to partner with a company. You log into an account, so right here, working with the AdWork Media. So you just reach out for the offer, then you pick an offer. An offer I'm going to promote here is Survey Junkie. So the moment you find it, this is the landing page, you can see here. So it goes through, then you copy your link, all right, the promotion link. The moment you copy your promotion link, the next thing now, we're heading straight to where? To Facebook to promote this particular. Let's see how it goes. So right here, we'll now do what? Publish the image of this particular offer. So click on the image here. Yeah, let's see if Facebook will allow this to go. So click on get paid. Click on take survey, get paid. Take survey, get paid. Now right here, take survey, get paid. Then click here. Now I paste the link. Click here now. So here I'll publish it on my Facebook page. I click on post. You can see the content to be shared is not allowed on Facebook. So Facebook does not allow this particular thing. Okay, so I'll now, since Facebook does not allow this link, take survey, get paid. I'll change the format. I'll say drop your email. Drop your email to start now. Okay, let's work on that and see. So right here, we'll click on post. So the more you click on post, then it will go. Can you see it? So it has entered. Now that it has entered, the next thing we have to wait to see how, where it will appear on the page. Good. You can see here under the photo. So the post is here. Take survey, get paid. Drop your email to start now. Now I click on boost. Or better still, another way you can do it again is, if you don't want to do this, go to edit the link. You edit the link. So you open the software for editing this link. Now wait for it to load. The moment it loads, then we will edit it and put the link right there. So I click on edit. So I'm using Photoscape as a software for editing this link. So right here, I just look for the image. So look for it in the drive where you save it. Where did I save it? Alright, I've seen it. So you click on it here. Now the next is to click on add test. Add a test. I put this. Now I will try to reduce it to see if it can enter. Alright, the link is there. Some persons will just copy the link and straight ahead they will go. Alright, so here I save, then I go back to the page and I click on edit, edit post. Then I add another image. So right here, I edit post and add another image, the edited image. Then I remove the old one. So the moment it edits, then we are done to go. If you discard now, you will. Okay, keep editing. Alright, let me discard immediately. Then, better still, you can take another post. So here, I will do another one. Click here, change the wording. Take survey, get paid. I'll just do this. Either drop your email to start now. Or copy the link. Drop your email. That's all. Just drop your email. Then I collect the image. So the moment I click on the image, I put the image there. Now I publish. So now I have already clicked on publish, wait for it to appear. So reload it for it to appear in the list there. So the moment it appears, then we go to paid advertising to get traffic immediately. So here we make money within minutes without you starting taking time. The moment the ad start running, then people will start responding to it, okay? And money will start coming to our account. So let's move on now to see the image. So wait for it to load. Okay, now here is the image. All right, so scroll down to see the post. This is the post. You click on boosts. Now from the boost, require manual review if I thought they have to do anything. Chat with potential customer, get more people to react. Now here, message and do all that. I want them to chat with me. Messenger, choose where you want people to message you. Okay, messenger, welcome message. Now targeting is United States. Use automatic. No, I'll remove this so I can control this. Messenger, then amount 1900 for 5 days. That will reach 81 to 230 people per day. Okay, so let's see how the ad will go. Then we'll move on and we can later edit and stop it. Okay, so right here we'll click on boost post. Now boost post and see where it will take us to. So the moment you click on the boost post, so Facebook will boost it and send it to the location that you want. Now here you have to enter your card details, your payment details, and then you make payments. So here, if you have coupon, no, not coupon, I don't have a coupon right now. So I'll enter the payment. So what we're going to do is to choose Naira payment with MasterCard and so on, okay? So here we click on continue, so we can pay with the right way. Now, yeah, once you have that, add money, same on the UA. You will need to add money to your account before ad will run. You will never pay more than the amount you decided to add. Payment. Alright, so click on continue. So right here, then it will now ask 1900 and something, roughly 2000 naira. Add money to your balance. And then, so here now I can click on add money. Preview payment. Now just preview payment. Then once you have added your card, then the next thing is what? Make payment. Straight ahead. With your card added, you make payment, and the moment the payment is made and the offer will do what? It will start running. Okay? So now I'm submitting the detail. Let's see how it will go and how far, whether there will be a return on investment. Now please use this. Tick the continue to do this. So this we are going to use PayU to make a payment. Now click on continue. Now this will now lead us to the PayU interface where we can enter payment detail and then we'll transfer the money will be what? Will be credited to our ad account. So wait for it to load. So yeah, I think it is network. It's saying the site can't be reached. So you have to reload and wait for it to come up. So the moment you do this, it will show you congratulations, your payment has, your account has been credited, and then the next thing is what? The payment, okay? So wait for it to load. The moment you finish loading, then we enter the card details, alright? To pay Facebook amount, this, your card details. So you click on card and you enter the, moment you enter your card details, you just click on what? To continue. Then after that, it will take you to this page. So here, we can see the details verified by Visa. Welcome to Sweden. Please select the token, then your web token, either by email or by phone number. All right. So you choose by what? Phone number. Once you submit by phone number, you click on submit, and the money will be what? Deducted from your account. Okay. So that is it. The moment the money is deducted, your ad will start running, and at the end, you see the result. Okay, so that is just how we do it. Let me review some things again about this ad. Okay, so after that, then we'll check back to see the result and how it is. So thank you for watching, and that's just the way we do it. So later I will show you the report and the result in the next video. So as little as 2000 naira, you can start running paid advert. You don't need to waste your time looking for all this free traffic method. Free traffic method usually take a lot of time before you start seeing results. So with this now, before the end of under 24 hours, you see lead, you see sales, you see money will start coming to your account. Alright, so you have to invest to get money in return. So thank you for watching and remain blessed. So see you later. Alright, thank you. If you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, so please, this is it. My account, just click on this. After watching the video, so you click on like, share and subscribe. Okay, subscribe to the channel so you can get more videos and you won't miss any of them. Alright, on my daily production, so I always record videos about different ways you can make money online, so you will not miss it. The only way you will not miss it is when you subscribe and you click on the bell icon to receive all notifications. So see you next time. Thank you for watching. Remember.